Hi everybody, my name is Morgan and welcome to my channel. So today I am making a caramel marshmallow slice. This is a really cool retro recipe that I found in one of my old cookbooks. It's got quite a thick layer of homemade marshmallow, which is really cool because I have not made marshmallow since I was a kid. So it's been really fun to play around with this recipe and add my own spin on it, and I hope you like it.
Thank you.
So I made some sizable tweaks to this one. I completely changed the base. I'm not a super fan of the cakey, biscuity kind of combo. So I went for something maybe a little bit more on the biscuity side. I added some tartness because I did find this recipe to be quite overwhelmingly sweet. So I wanted to bring some tartness. I wanted to add some salt to the caramel. I actually thought it would be good to double the caramel because of the balance of marshmallow and base. So I found that this new kind of ratio worked a little bit better. The tartness from the cherries in the base balanced really well with the tartness of the sour cherry juice that I used in the marshmallow. And altogether, it was a lot more balanced. So I hope you like it. Also too, I grabbed dry cherries from Costco and they were, I think, $12 for a big bag. They are awesome. I use them in sweet things. I use them in savory things. They're a really good find and I haven't found them anywhere else. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like this one. Have a beautiful week. I hope wherever you are, it's slightly more sunny than it is in Melbourne right now, because it is very gray and very rainy. So have a beautiful week and hope to see you soon. Bye.